Hole number 6, Pro Division Weekend Round. Here we have a tailwind. I will play with the Kingmaker ball for to have less wind in the second shot. If you want, you can play with the Titan. Here I will not mimic it. Extra mile 7, so extra mile 7, he can push up some rings. Here, we'll pay 6, top and 1 right. Ball guide just passing from the right of this rough there. I will leave it back. I will adjust 4.7, it is 2.6. plus 10% at max, 2.6, sorry. I will not push back to max, and I will make max over power control with a little bit right curl. It's because we don't push up to max, the needle is slow. Now the extra mile 7 and 6, he can push up a ring, and after do that, after adjustment. So next shot, probably I will play it plus 30% rough bump. Rough bump. We'll see. With the plus yard mark, we will see some here. Went too far. So I will push up 10 rings, 12 rings, and I will put 26 plus 6, 32 in the slider. And from here I will try to put little short and little left like this, and it is 6.5. Come on. Come on. Nice attempt. Needed a little bit less shorter from the hole, the ball guide. The plus 30% is perfect. You can count rings from minimum position. 10 rings is 26%, and every other ring it is 2.5. So I put 12 rings, 26 plus 5 was 31. I put 32. Anyway, will not be so much different. Maybe this one, the 1%, don't believe that. So let's see, a 5.7 wind, plus 30% at 31. 6.5 is again the same, and 30% is 6.4. So we needed 30% there, one decimal less, and we have drop. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching, everybody. Good luck at the tournament.